Morning everybody. I haven't vlogged in a very long time. Welcome. So my January hasn't been amazing. 2nd of January, I got COVID. There was an outbreak at my work. But it's all good now. And then Tuesday, so it's now Friday. It's now Friday, so on Monday, I got one of the COVID vaccinations, because they said if you get it 14 days, if you haven't had COVID for 14 days, then it's safe to have. But then I got really bad side effects, which literally felt the same as COVID. Not that I'm saying I got COVID again. Not a conspiracy theorist. Yeah, so today's the first day I'm feeling better. So I'm getting back to normal, whatever normal is now. In lockdown, who knows? So, I haven't talked about my new business on YouTube, have I? That's exciting. So I now have a business where I sell hair and skincare products. So I just used the Intense Repair shampoo and Intense Repair conditioner on my hair. Oh, it's all Intense Repair. And then Intense Repair treatment, which you just spray onto your roots and then massage in. Massage. I need intense repairing today. Had a bad January, but it can only go up from here. Next, what am I gonna use? I think I'm going to use the blowout cream. So this, you put it through your hair and it makes your hair have a blow dried finish without blow drying it. I always leave my hair to air dry just because it's healthier and it's not like I'm going anywhere. So this video in itself isn't sponsored, but it is my business. So if you'd like a free consult, what we do is we ask questions about your hair or your skin, depending on which one you want. And when I say consult, people freak out. Like, oh no, I don't want to speak face to face. You don't have to. It can literally just be over messaging. That's what I would prefer as well. Yeah, it's not a scary video call or anything. I can literally just send questions through messaging, through YouTube, through Instagram. I'll leave my Instagram details in the description. So if anyone wants to message me there, DM me, you are welcome to. So that's the blowout cream. Lovely. Because normally every winter, my hair's either really frizzy or I end up just resorting to straightening it or curling it. I still do that on if I'm feeling it, but you'll see when my hair dries how lovely and curly it is. I'm not promising your hair will be curly if your hair's not naturally curly, because my hair's naturally curly. I'm just giving it that boost. So, oh no, I didn't tell you what I'm using now. So this is the Anyway, this is my favourite. Hope I'm allowed to have favourites. It's the split end mender. I don't have split ends yet, but this has honestly made my hair so curly. Even if it's like dry and there's a little frizzy bit in my hair, I just apply that and it gets nice again. Because before, if my hair was dry and it was frizzy, I had to wet it. You do little tricks with curly hair. Look at it. Yummy. And then my hair, well, not really my hairdresser. I don't really have a hairdresser. I just find random hair places when my hair needs a cut. So one of my hairdressers taught me this trick where you trick where you twist your hair and then catch it and then scrunch it while it's still twisted. It makes a really cute ringlet. And then to finish it off, I've got the Glossy Shine Mist. This makes your hair all nice and shiny. So all the products are vegan, cruelty-free, no animals were tested in making the products, and it's all naturally based products, which are all things that are really important to me. I don't fancy putting weird things in my hair. I want it to be all natural things. So yeah, if you want more information, go to my Instagram, DM me. And then the one other product, stay right there. I'm gonna have to struggle with saying it again. Rejuvenique? Please comment below whether it's Rejuvenique or Rejuvenique. Rejuvenique sounds more fancy, so I'm gonna go with that. This is the oil, which is really good. So you put it like, so what I do is I put it on my roots like the night before I'm gonna wash it. And then your hair's even nicer. Even one of these products would make my hair really nice, but I use all of them because I love them all. And then I scrunch it a lot. And yeah, there's also skin products. It's also anti-aging, never too young to start. I dread getting my first wrinkle. I wash my face in the shower. I look really pale. Doesn't help that my background is really white. I wash my face in the shower. So now all I'm gonna do, this was really cheap. It's just simple replenishing moisturizer. I'm just gonna put this on. And that's just gonna be my skincare today. I was gonna just go with no makeup, but I can't look this pale. It might just be the lighting, but I don't like it. So I'm just putting a little bit of bronzer on. So I'm gonna tell you the plan for today once I've had a cup of tea. I'm surprised I've made it this long in the day without a cup of tea. So I technically moved in to this apartment in August, but it's a confusing situation. My cousin, who lived here before, only moved to another apartment temporarily until he found a permanent one. So he kept all of his furniture here. So I've kind of been living here with all of his furniture, and I'm not quite sure what he's gonna let me keep and what he's gonna take with him. So I haven't changed anything since August. So it's now obviously January. So I've just been living with his stuff. So the other day someone took the bed. So I'm kind of spending my days here, but then at night time I go back to my bedroom and sleep. It's all very higgity-piggity. yeah, it's all very confusing. And I can't wait to get it all sorted. To get, like, buy my own furniture. I don't even know if I'm keeping this sofa. I didn't like it when I first moved in. Now it's kind of growing on me. But today I want to at least sort the kitchen out. I still don't really know what... I know he's taking the toaster and the kettle. So I want to try and find a deal. A set, maybe, where it's a toaster and a kettle together. I don't want anything fancy. Just something that makes me tea. Today I just want to sort out the kitchen a little bit. I'll just see what I can do with my stuff at least, because I feel like I haven't really had a home for anything. I've just like, I've bought something and then put it in a random cupboard, but there's no organisation. So I'm going to organise my kitchen this morning.
And then I need groceries, so I'm going to take you grocery shopping with me. Because I used up the milk. Literally, the last drop of milk I had, I used in my cup of tea, so I need to savour this. I can't have another cup of tea until I go shopping. So I need to do that. So those are like the main things on my list. Kitchen and grocery shopping. I'm still a little bit, I mean, I'm always a little bit tired. But I still don't know if that's from like COVID and COVID vaccine side effects, or whether it's just me. So I don't know whether to listen to my body and sleep or push on. But I'm bored of sleeping, so I'm gonna try and push on. If I feel really tired, I will stop. And then I've got a Zoom meeting in 2 hours. How am I gonna organise it? I might. It's just, I can't have another cup of tea until I go grocery shopping. I don't know. I'll see how long it takes me to organise my kitchen. This is probably really simple for some people, but I just figured out how to link my Spotify on my phone to Spotify on the TV so I can now play really loud music, and I'm so excited. So now I'm going to play All Too Well really, really loudly through my house while I wash up and organise my kitchen.
It was cold, but something about it felt like morning sun. How nice, left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer, even now.
These really cute tea towels that Carmen got me. They're wet because I've just used them, but they're friends. So this one says, "How you doing?" from Joey, and then this one, "We were on a break," because she knows I love friends. I think they're really cute. Oh, you slide it the other way.
Start with that one. That's the one. That's the one. sorted everything.
All of Stephen's old magnets are off the fridge. It still looks kind of unorganised, but I know it's organised. I need to close it. In there, yeah, there's all my pots and pans and stuff. Ta-da. Although, where I'm keeping my frying pans is in here. And then in here, so before everything was just all over the place, but now this is my savoury cupboard, cupboard with all my snacks up here. But I want to buy a basket so that all my snacks can go in there. And I also want to buy a basket. I'm going to try and get a basket today at the grocery shop. I'm going to get a basket for my cleaning supplies so I can put it in there. So in there's like all Tupperware stuff at the back. And then baking stuff and carrier bags. Ooh, I need to remember to take them to the grocery shop. And then in here, I've got like my breakfast stuff and my tea bags. And here are all my mugs and cups. I don't have any plates because it's only me. So I want to get a compost thing, a butter dish, and a bread bin. Yeah, but apart from that, everything's organised. I've got that there because I'm eating pineapple. So now I'm gonna go grocery shopping. I have this little thing that my sister got me. It's very handy, so I can write all my shopping list on it. So yeah, I'm gonna go shopping now, take my Nana along with me.
So I didn't vlog myself grocery shopping because that's awkward, but I'm back now and I'm going to do a little grocery haul shop. So I'm going to... Caddy, which I can't get the label off. Because of my nails, but I'm going to show you what it looks like. I did to keep it down here, and it's my compost inside, and it's neat and tidy and beautiful. And the other thing I just bought, I literally just put it all away, but these blue baskets, so you saw how it was before, everything was on the floor. Now I've decided to put all my cleaning supplies in this cupboard in blue baskets. And the other, it come in a set of three, so the other one is my snack basket. I don't have that many snacks at the moment, which is good, but this snack basket is gonna go on the top shelf so that I only get it if I'm desperate. I moved the eggs, by the way, to the fridge because apparently they go off if they're too warm. Let's get the rest of the shopping. I've got three of these salmon fillets because I made the best meal the other day with salmon fillets and I want to make it again. I forgot what I was saying because my mum came in, but she's just taken the fish and put them in the freezer for me so that I can take them out whenever I want them. Next, baby spinach. Tonight I want to make like a spinach and chicken and pasta thingy bob, hence the spinach and hence the pasta. Got some Blue Dragon reduced sugar sweet chili sauce, strawberries, blueberries, chow mein stir fry sauce, lettuce, lemon, two lemons, and some cheese. And I've got one more bag. Some mini breast fillets chicken and some diced breast fillets, which I'm going to use this tonight because
I can't be bothered to chop up the chicken tonight. This one I think I'll put in the freezer for another time. Then I got loads of soup. I got four. Some roast chicken and vegetable, spicy carrot and coriander, green vegetable and kale, cream of roast chicken, because I love soup. Then I got some satsumas, some carrots, some Caesar dressing. Oh, maybe for a chicken Caesar salad. Some sweet potato fries. Thai noodle kit. I saw it and I just wanted to give it a try. Bananas for my mum. I'm just going to go give them to her now. I got some Dolmio pasta sauce. Some garlic paste in case I can't be bothered to chop up garlic.
Yes, that's
about right. Some basil. And sausages.
Eight.
So you can have some. What? Just split some them. Waffles and Oikos yogurts.
Lovely.
Okay, someone's here now. I've got to go. Bye.
Right, have a good day.
Thank you. Bye. Got some scissors out.
Now have a fairly full fridge.
You do?
And cupboard. All happening today. So the man's just come to drop off this mattress. So I now have my mattress. I just need to actually get a bed now. But at least I can sleep in here. I'm making the place one room at a time. This, by the way, I never drink filter coffee, but it looks so pretty. So I thought maybe one day, if COVID's ever over, I might entertain guests and hopefully they like coffee, and I'll be able to use it. Everything looks so beautiful with my full fridge. Lovely. And my full cupboard. Oh. Wonderful.